today is the day, and this
is what we're gonna eat.
That sums it up. So we can just drive up here.
It's not good. It's not good. I can smell that.
Yeah. You probably can't even hear me right now because of all the music and the noise going on, but it is game day here in Kansas City. We are starting the tailgate now. We got about three, four good hours before we have to get into the stadium. But today is the Kansas City Chiefs versus the Chicago Bears at 3 o'clock local time. It is right now about 11:30, so we still got a few hours before we have to get into the stadium. But everything's cranking like usual out here. We got tailgating going on everywhere. Thousands of people everywhere. There's music blaring, flags flying, people from predominantly the Chiefs, obviously, but a lot of Bears fans here too. So it's going to be a great day. Thanks for joining us. City staple and one of the highlights of the tailgate. All right, we got some Twinkies here. Very nice. Look at that. That's so cute. These are absolutely the devil, but I'm having them today. Probably my favorite chip of all time. Looking good.
Like, I mean, I'm at the same place. I'm watching the game at the same place that Taylor's at.
I didn't even think about this. Brad to come over here during the second half a little bit. Just to look through some of this. The game just got out and it was a blowout, 41-10 Kansas City over the Bears, but always fun to see a good game, or just a game. Wasn't exactly close, but it was a lot of fun. Had good seats, as you saw in the video. Now we're heading back to the vehicle and heading back to the hotel to relax the rest of the evening.
Thanks for vicariously living through game day with us. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I thank you all again for liking, subscribing, supporting the channel, all that good stuff. We will see you in the next video. Thank you.